We've discussed voting consensus algorithms as solutions to traditional distributed systems problems, and Nakamoto consensus algorithms as solutions to this new distributed systems paradigm. In the first, voting is done explicitly with a known set of nodes or participants. In the other, voting is done implicitly through the use of resources, meaning that not all participants may be known. One question you may have asked is whether there is any kind of consensus mechanism to bridge the two together. On one hand, you may want some explicit voting to avoid consuming any kind of resource, possibly to avoid a carbon footprint. On the other, you're focused on censorship resistance and want to allow anyone to participate in consensus. How can you achieve both, allowing anyone to join, but not being subjected to civil attacks? One way to achieve this is federated consensus.